Hi, Lunchman here, hour two Lunchman. How to me? South of the border. Tuna wrap. South of the border? What are we, over Mexico? What are we, jumping over the border? Over the border and go back to Mexico. So we're going to divide ingredients into two tortillas. So, we're going to take out the tortilla. Two tortillas, there's only one whole tortilla. Oh, these tortillas. But they're looking like they have better dates. I'm going to get a plate. I'll take a tortilla. And this tortilla. To put one pouch. So this first tuna. Tuna, be all my tuna. Then we have one can of black beans drained. Come on. Here's our trusty can opener. Is it a fighting? It's fighting! It's winning fighting. And we're going to cut open our Ortega black beans. Ooh. Well, let's read an episode unless you spill something. Okay. It's gonna be spread between two, which is a lot of beans for two tortillas, but three-fourths cup shredded cheese. What? Cheese a cup? Sure. I guess, ladies and gentlemen, we're reviewing this recipe. Is have a cup of pan salsa. Not prepared for salsa. Just half a cup. And that's it. Roll this bad boy up, and you have yourselves a big, fat, juicy, south of the border, brought that up.